positional loser. Fighters fight. I'm a fighter, whoever put in front of me, that's who I'm fighting. Four backflips, four knockouts.
Incredible run. It started on One Friday Fights, and now you are here on US Primetime, really putting on a show. The King of the North is extending his win streak yet again. You've got Scotland in the house here tonight.
So I think I'll come back one time. I love Thailand, I love the Thai fans already. But coming out to Braveheart with my own people here, it just adds fire to the fuel, man. It was always what dreams are truly made of, and it really makes it all worth it. Stuff like that is the kind of shit I've dreamed of since I was a kid walking out to the Saints class.
Very impressive. No, but as we know, 168, there's going to be a title on the line. Jonathan Haggerty is going to defend against Super Leg. Do you want the winner of that fight?
Super Leg, Jonathan Haggerty, may the best man win. Best luck to both of you. I'm next. I am next. I'm undeniable. I am next. Mr. Chaffee, give me the title shot next. Whoever wins that belt in Denver, don't get too attached to the gold. It's coming right off his. The King of the North is coming for gold.
Well, the King of the North might be coming for gold, but I got a little gold from the man himself, the CEO of Chatri Sinha Talk. I know you've been waiting a long time to hear this. Nico Carrillo, that knockout just earned you $50,000.
Let's not describe how happy I am right now. Thank you so much, and please give me the title shot next. Don't make me hold my position anymore. Don't make me fight these top guys without even getting the gold. Just please give me that gold. And a little message to everybody out there. Anybody who's struggling in life, can't get a break in life, keep going. You really don't know how close yous are. You never fail if you never quit.
Please give it up for the King of the North! Here he goes!